in my institute days, the bachelor used to eat at night in the cafeteria. And Dirac was visiting, was temporarily a bachelor, and he came down, he ate with us occasionally. And I was talking with John Sakurai, who'd come from Cornell, who knew Bethe. I said to John, Bethe must earn a lot of money. He's a consultant and so on and so on. I hear he lives very modestly. I didn't know him at that point. He lives very modestly. What does he do with his money? And Sakurai said, well, I think he invests it. I said, well, if he invests it, he makes more money. So what does he do with it? Dirac had been listening to this in complete silence. And he suddenly piped up and he said, maybe he loses it. And I'm sure that Dirac was not trying to be funny. Dirac was never trying to be funny. It's just he was pointing out to us another logical possibility. And that's all he was doing. And he was right. Maybe he does. Maybe that is a possibility. He might lose it. I'm sure he didn't, but that was a possibility.